as you know, happiness, it doesn't exist objectively, isn't it? Otherwise, we probably bought it. And we're securely, permanently happy. Unfortunately, that's not the case. In fact, you realize that happiness is subjective to one's experience. So therefore, whether you like it or not, we have to go to work with the mind and the heart.